Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video, we're gonna be talking about chinchillas. These guys are very delicate little animals that have special needs. So today in this video, we're gonna be talking about what type of toys are safe for them and how to keep them from getting bored. So don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more animal videos. For those of you who are new here, I do have a whole playlist about chinchillas, lots of different videos about diet and cages and treats and things like that. So be sure to check out that playlist. I'll link it down below in the description. Chinchillas are really delicate animals, so it's important to know what's safe for them and what can potentially harm them. So those videos are a really good place to start. But in this video, we're gonna be talking about toys for them. One of the things that I think is the most important thing to provide your chinchillas for toys is actually these lava ledges. Now, this is super important because not only do they love to chew on it and it's a great toy for them, but it's also incredibly important for their dental health. Chinchillas' teeth grow constantly throughout their life, and they need to stay busy chewing in order to keep their teeth at a healthy length. If chinchillas are not able to do this on their own, they actually have to be taken to a vet to have their teeth trimmed. In most cases, proper care takes care of this. So lava ledges are a must. Not only do they keep teeth healthy, they also provide the animal with a fun toy that is both a platform and a chew toy. Chinchillas love sitting on these. Lava stones also come in other sizes, like this one, this little cube, or there's different types, like little triangles and stuff, and I love to keep these around the cage because it's another great chew toy, gets their teeth grinded down, and it's also something they can pick up and move around. So this is something I also really like to keep around in the cage for them as well. I think it's safe to say that one of these lava ledges will last your pet about a month. For my chinchillas, it's one lava ledge per chinchilla per month. That's what about they go through, what they chew throughout that time period. But again, it really depends on your pet. And one of the things that I love about the lava ledges is that they do come in a variety of colors, although for some reason I seem to always manage to get yellow, which I don't really like. Let's talk more about chew toys. Toys made out of cardboard and loofahs and things like that are safe and make really good toys. You can make these yourself or find them on Etsy shops. It's just all about having things that they can chew on throughout the cage to keep them from getting bored. Natural materials like loofahs are really good for them. Personally, I think it's best to stick with organic materials that are gonna be safe for them to chew on. So stuff like twigs and wood, perfect stuff for them to chew on. Coconut fiber. And one of my favorite things to do to provide them with these things is to actually use things that you can hang around the cage like this. So I was sent this by Exotic Nutrition, and it has little pieces of wood, little branches, coconut fiber, some, what do they call this? Like, it's like the grass twine and things like that. And I really like stuff like this to hang around the cage because it keeps the chinchillas active. And so if they have to reach for it and try to like get it with their hands and like it's kind of where they have to be more active, that really helps them stay healthier because then they're exercising. And as for any animal, having them exercise is an important part of keeping them healthy. Hay chews and toys are also another great option. Just remember, you want to try to stick with organic material. Things you want to avoid are plastic toys, metal toys. Remember, metal hay balls are not safe. So hopefully this helps you when picking out toys. Chinchillas do get bored easily, and this is an issue that is brought up with Carefresh bedding. Carefresh bedding is safe for chinchillas. I use it. Lots of professionals in the animal world use it. Animal Wonders uses Carefresh for their animals, and it is a good bedding. However, it can be a bedding that is bad if that's all your chinchillas have in their cage. If that's the only thing they have access to, that's what they're gonna chew on. When they don't have toys and they aren't kept busy, they will actually ingest the bedding. And so that's where it becomes a problem, but it's not a problem if you do take care of your chinchillas. This bedding does get a bad name from breeders and chinchilla mills and places like that, but you have to remember those chinchillas are kept in tiny, tiny little cages with absolutely nothing to do. So don't take your advice from chinchilla mills. Now, the next thing that I want to mention is probably going to be one of the most expensive things that you're going to buy for your chinchillas. As far as toys go, probably the only thing more expensive is actually going to be the cage. But it is 100% worth it. A good exercise wheel. I've always wanted to get my chinchillas an exercise wheel, but it was really hard to find one that was going to be a good quality wheel that was going to be safe for them and actually big enough, and one that they could actually use. Well, Exotic Nutrition actually sent me a wheel a few months ago when they first came out with their chinchilla spin wheel, I think it's called, and I was really excited to try it because it was big, it was like solid, a solid material, and just looked nice. And so I put it in Cinder's cage because I wanted to see if she was actually going to use it, and oh my gosh, she loves it. It took her a little bit of time to actually figure it out and figure out how to use it and run on it and everything, but she did figure it out, and now she uses it a lot. So I love that she has that she's able to get her exercise, and she's been more active since she's had it. And she loves it so much. So even though it was expensive, I went and ordered another one for my other two chinchillas because I want them to be able to use it and exercise and just enjoy themselves. I see how much Cinder likes hers, and so I knew I had to get one for Ivory and Flint. Now, I know some people get surprised by the price, but this wheel is very much worth it. Besides the fact that your pet will love it, it's very well made. Not only is it perfectly designed for chinchillas and safe for them, it's a metal wheel since plastic is not safe, and it's also very quiet. It's an investment, but this is definitely something worth buying your chinchillas, and it's something that's gonna last a long time too. And of course, like always, you can use my 10% off discount at Exotic Nutrition to purchase the wheel. That discount code works on all the products on your entire order, so be sure to check the description of the video for that coupon code. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. My name is Meghan. I hope you enjoyed getting to see what kind of toys I provide for my chinchillas. Be sure to let me know what type of toys your chinchillas like the best. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!